Hi guys, today I'm going to be filming what's in my makeup bag. This is the current makeup bag I'm using, which sits on my side. It's a little Zoella one. By the way, there's a load of crap in here which I'm not editing out. This is quite literally what's in it. It's my everyday makeup. It needs sorting because you can see it doesn't close. And this is without brushes and stuff. Yeah. First things first is a damp beauty blender. It's damp because I just put my makeup on with it, which I think looks lovely. Yeah. Put that back a bit. Yeah. The dog's in his cage. I've got a pressed powder from Primark. I needed one, I was in Primark and they had one. The lid's fallen off. Let's see, yeah. I've got two tinted lip balms, which are Hello Kitty. I've got this white one, and this one, which is purple. So I've got a purple one and a white one. And my lipstick, which I'm wearing today, which is Plum Perfect, in the shade Plum Perfect, from 17. I've got the Collection Volumizing Mascara in there. I've got a little travel eyeshadow palette thing. You just transfer little palettes into it for when you're travelling. And inside that I have got pinks. A pinks and purples. I'm going to do like that and cover them there. I've got a little mirror in it. It's pretty colour. It looks like it's going to take one set of colours. I have got a concealer in here. Rather dead concealer because that's all I've got. Yeah. Relatively dead concealer. Which is a witch one. Don't ask me. Don't ask me where I got that from. I've got a blush, which isn't what I'm wearing today. It's my one I keep using. What's this? I have no idea where it came from. Again. It's just a little black blush. I've got three of these, I think, in all different shades. This is, I think, the medium. It's what I wear a lot. A black eyeliner. Never go wrong with a black pencil eyeliner. Black and grey eyeshadow. Another pressed powder, which I think should be in the bin. Yeah, it's bin worthy. I should have been put in the bin ages ago. My foundation, which is the 17 one, in the Stay Time range, and it's in Soft Ivory. We're going to have an intruder. I have a brown eye. Go away! Right, I have a brown eyeshadow palette, which I wear every day. I have another 17 product with a little mirror on the end. It's a blush. What shade's it in? It's a press brush, so it's like you press it onto your face, stamp it, and then blend it out. Which I was enjoying, and then I saw what colour it's in. It's interesting, because I do different shades. It wasn't a box though, so it might have been on the box. But I was enjoying it, and I sort of went off of it a bit. And went back to using this thing, which you put on with a brush. I have got a clear lip gloss, which is flavoured, and it is mint peppermint flavoured. And it's got glitter in it. But it is clear. I've got a little compact mirror thing in here with a little cat on the front. It's in a little pouch. If I remember rightly, I think one side magnifies and one side keeps you normal. I'll put that away because you don't need to see that. It makes reflections in there, I think. I have another lipstick in, which is an Avon one, magenta, which is bright pink, which is this bright pink colour. Ooh. Which I really do like the packaging of that. But of course, bright pink doesn't go in my hair currently. I've got a concealer which needs going in the bin because I know perfectly well that's run out. Oh my god, that's so much happening. I have another little lip gloss. She's just this pink lip gloss. I have a green eyeshadow palette. I use that one to do my eyebrows. That one there, see my eyebrows, the one that's used the most out of. That does my eyebrows because it gives me the right colour. I need to invest in more eyebrow stuff though because that's nearly out. I also have a pink tinted lip balm, really, really pale pink in here. Why do I have so many different lip balms in one place? Oh, I have another lipstick! I only use one lip colour. Which is in this purpley shade. It's from 17 and it is from the Stay Puft collection. What collection is this one from? Just different packaging. Mirror Shine. Not from the Mirror Shine. This is from the Stay Puft. And it is in Rule Breaker, shade Rule Breaker, which I really quite like. It's a really dark purpley colour. I'm going to shut the lips on that. Ooh, I have even more eyeliners. Oh no, this is a lip pencil in this purpley shade, which I think it's in there because I use it with Rule Breaker. I need to sharpen that really. I need to get a sharpener. Oh, I have my lip brush, which is covered in red lipstick. which shouldn't be in here. Should be in with my other brushes. That came from Superdrug. I have a, was this brown? A brown eyeliner. Another black eyeliner. And a red lip pencil, which needs sharpening. What's this one? And this is another brown eyeliner. Why do I have so many brown eyeliners? I don't even line my eyes. Brown. Why is it in my everyday makeup? And I have a red lipstick in there. Which is a lipstick in a pot, which I love. But it wasn't my key, so I always had it with me, but it kept coming undone and covering everything in red. So it doesn't go on my keys anymore. I have a little pad which came out of a foundation thing, which is disgustingly coloured. I'll probably try to put it in the bin. And then, last but not least, I have 101 hair bubbles in all different colours. I actually have a rainbow of hair bubbles. The white ones are no longer white. I think my bronzer got destroyed. Yeah, that is everything out of my makeup case. Some of these hair bubbles I'm chucking away as well. Last time I sorted my makeup case out was just before I went on holiday. So, because I keep everything in here because I go when I'm staying away or anything, I just have to zip this up and carry it. And take it with me. Yeah. I have way too much makeup. So much makeup that my makeup bag does not close. I am now going to throw away a few things which I will be throwing away. And yeah. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I will see you next week. Bye.